A few moments later.
Hello friends, and welcome back to the channel. Today we went and picked up a copy of Mario 3D All-Stars. Why? Because if you've seen my video yesterday, you know that this is going to be discontinued as of March 31st. Inside of my Switch case, I did not already have a copy of Super Mario 3D All-Stars. Now beware, my Mario lovers. If you do not pick up a physical copy, the copy that is on your Switch will be discontinued. You can't get it from the eShop. It must be a physical copy. Go to Walmart, go to GameStop, go somewhere and buy them before they are bought out, because after this, it's done. So, with Super Mario All-Stars, we've got 1996 Super Mario 64. We've got 2002's Super Mario Sunshine and 2007's Super Mario Galaxy. Let's get started with some 1996 Super Mario 64. But Mario 64, I think Mario 64 is probably the best Mario just because of the pictures on the wall. These kids these days will never know what it's like to have to jump through pictures on Super Mario. Gosh, man, this reminds me so much of my childhood. Remember all the doors that you can go into? I'm so glad that I picked up a copy of this, because definitely, I mean, without this being here, just knowing, you know, like if I ever got to play it and just known that I'm not ever going to be able to buy this again, like literally unless I go and buy a GameCube and a Nintendo and literally three different consoles, I can't play these games together. They're gonna be gone forever. Gosh, this has got to be the best Mario yet. This is the Mario that I remember playing whenever I was a kid, way back when in the land of time. Graphics were so much different back in the day. Like, can you imagine like the difference? What are we at now, like 8K? And I mean, back in the day, we were just lucky to even have gaming consoles, you know? We didn't care about no K's. We didn't care about no P's, no Q's. This is the feel of Mario Odyssey. This gives you like, this is where it all started. Maybe that's why I like Mario Odyssey so much, is because this is like the beginning. They've kind of gone back to their roots. You know something? They were always so creative. No matter which Mario it is, it was always so creative. Oh my gosh. It's got that old feel to it. Still yet, it's new and remastered. You know? I'm not a huge fan of the Mario Galaxy series, but I think I'm going to find myself enjoying these games. Well, you know what this means. I have three brand new titles to start streaming on Twitch. If you haven't already, go over there and check me out. You can check me out at PuffCardi. And if you haven't already, consider hitting that subscribe button. Of course, it helps me out on the channel, shows me to more viewers, and it doesn't cost you anything. And of course, if you like the content, then you're probably going to want to subscribe anyway. As always, I love you guys. You are awesome, and you are the reason that I do this. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you want more like these, please hit that subscribe button with that bell icon, and I'll see you on the next one.